This tutorial is going to be on how to create a Yaballe account. So, as you know, I'm just using fake information here, but you're going to use your real information and unique passwords. So let's do it. So you got to end up on this page, and the way to do that is to go to the link that's shown on the screen or click the link that I linked up to the thing, and you'll be dropped on here. And also, there is a benefit to using the link that I provide there for you, because it actually gets you more items tracked for free than if you just like signed up normally. So just so you know, so you're going to copy the email address and paste. You're going to generate your own unique password and paste it, and you know, use your email and you'll be all good. I'm not a robot. There are no motorcycles, so skip traffic lights. Verify. Sign up. User already exists. Okay, so if you get this error, this is kind of a normal error, and that just means that you used a weird character. I don't know why this is their error, because it doesn't make sense. I should actually talk to them about that. But if you use a symbol that they don't like, that will happen. You'll get this error. So I'm going to use a different password here. Let's just do like, I'll just type one out here. Let's see, like that, and then a couple numbers and exclamation point. Let's just use that. And paste, sign up. Fill out the captcha. Okay. All right, Yaballe, I can do that. And sign up. And bam. Okay, so that worked. So that confuses a whole lot of people. If you they're just some characters that they don't accept, and if you hit one of those, it says the account already exists, but then it doesn't, and it's really confusing. So anyway, this is what it looks like when you have a brand new Yaballe account, and click over the email, and it wants us to confirm, so I'm going to activate it. Right there, confirm the account, thanks, you're welcome. So we'll close it, and everything is good, Yaballe account's created, and then the next tutorial here is going to show you how to set up Yaballe and configure it and everything. Anyway guys, that's it for this video. If you're new to dropshipping and you're trying to figure out how to get started, I've got a full free set of training videos down there, link in the description. It goes over everything you need to know about how to get started making money online. And the average person following my method makes around $500 to $800 profit per month after expenses for each 1,000 item eBay store that they have set up and running. They're really not that hard to get started. If you've got any questions about anything dropshipping related, feel free to hit me up on Facebook. I'll put a link down there, as well as a link to a group that I started with hundreds of other dropshippers that you can join. I post new content on this channel every couple days, so go ahead and subscribe and click the notifications, and I'll see you back here with another video in a couple days.